state OSHA officials tonight are inspecting after a teen died on the job in Johnson County. This happened a week ago today at the Aldi warehouse. This is on Stop 18 near U.S. 31 in Greenwood. OSHA is telling us 18-year-old Timothy Rich from Bargersville was actually working for S&H Transportation, that's a trucking company, when that tragic accident took place. According to his obituary, the teenager graduated just this year from Whiteland Community High School. He was laid to rest yesterday. John?